Contests, concerts, and entertainment at proudfm.com.
I can see this.
That was hot, but wait, it gets even hotter. More after the break.
Welcome back. How's everyone feeling?
Let's get back to the beats on 103.9 Proud FM. Who's ready for the weekend? This is Proud FM. We are so weekend ready. 103.9 Proud FM.
Time to say goodbye.
One more time.
Hi there, it's Jaret from 103.9 Proud FM. Before we officially sign off, I wanted to take another opportunity and an extra few moments to thank you, our listeners, for supporting Proud FM for the past 16 years. A special shout out to Elvis Duran and the Elvis Duran Show for being our official morning show. You made us laugh every single day. And Elvis, you made my day when you told me that you always loved Proud FM and you were such a big supporter. Special thanks to our entire team here at Evanov Communications, our music director, Drew, who always trusted me in the music that I felt that you wanted to hear. Our IT crew, Paul Burry, always saved the day, always a huge help with the station, and is such a huge supporter, attended all our events. Charles, Annika, and Matthew, thank you guys. The promotion department, our promotion team, amazing. We had so much fun developing, creating unique promotions and contests to give to you. Special shout out to the promotion manager, Kathleen, my right arm and my left arm, Mary Lou and Sam, my boss, the vice president of Evanov Communications and Regulations, Carmela, and of course, last but certainly not least, the president of this radio station, Paul Evanov, trusting me to run this station for the past 3 years. It's been such an honor and such a blessing. But please join me now over at Z1035 All the Hits. I'm going to be moving just down the hall, and I would love for you to join me in September. You're going to hear me on the air. I'm not going away, all righty? So I hope that you're going to join me at Z1035. Once again, thank you to all our listeners for supporting Proud FM all this time. This is not goodbye. This is I Will See You Soon.
Early morning. There's a message on my phone.
It's my mother saying, darling, please come home. I fear the worst. How could you leave us all behind? There's so much to say, but there's so little time.
CIRR-FM is 103.9 Proud FM Toronto.